Now, students, please stand for the pledge. Salute, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now let's pause for a moment of silence. Thank you, and let's have a great day.
Good morning, Raiders.
Good morning.
I'm Mal.
And I'm Al.
Registration for the next ACT will close on January 8th. That's the Friday after Christmas break. Register this week so that you don't forget. The test will be February 6th, so there will be only one other ACT at Southeast after this February test. Register now.
All library fines need to be taken care of before Friday. SRT teachers will hand out notices to you. Once the advisors hand these out, you have been served. To avoid late fees, books need to be returned or renewed this week and returned on January 5th, which is the first day back from the holidays.
Be sure to bring your dollar for the Teacher No Talent Show tomorrow. Your donations will go towards the Southeast Christmas Angel Fund, which goes to help Southeast families in need. There in the Christmas Assembly tomorrow, we will vote for a faculty or student winner for the tackiest Christmas outfit. The outfit that catches the spirit of Christmas will be the big winner. Everyone is invited to participate in our contest, so wear your ugly sweater or holiday outfit.
Auditions for Shrek the Musical will be today after school. Please sign up on the bulletin board for an audition time. You need to sing a song of your choice that showcases your voice. Everyone who tries out will receive a part, so come and have fun with us.
All students who were invited and completed their National Honor Society applications and turned in their paperwork, if you didn't receive your membership card, it's because you need to pay the dues of $15. If you wish to complete your membership and receive your card, please make arrangements to pay for your membership dues.
That's it for today. Have a Raider day.
And remember, don't be a hater, be a Raider.
Good morning, Raiders. Hope you're having a great day. I know everybody's excited about Christmas break coming up. And I hope everybody has a great 2 weeks off. All right, two big announcements. Number one, football players, I need your banquet information back by tomorrow. Football players, please get that information to me back by tomorrow so we know how much food to order for the banquet. Secondly, football players, the weight room is going to be open for the next 2 weeks. The following Monday, next two Monday, Wednesdays. Monday, Wednesday at 10 o'clock in the morning. We're going to have the weight room open for 1 hour. So football players, make sure you come in and work out. Athletes in general, if you are an athlete in Southeast and you want to come work out, Monday, Wednesday, the next two Monday, Wednesdays, 10 to 11. Thank you and have a great holiday.
The mood is right. The spirit's up. We're here tonight. Enough. The party's on.